glass of water right now. That's what I, if I had it. But, anyway, we'll try to get Brian to kick one off if he remembers it right here. Here's one called Atlanta's Burning.
Oh, it seems like 100 away to the south, there's a home I once knew, where my loved ones are waiting for a word from the captain that the battle is in for the grand blue. I left dear old Georgia on the first day of April. The grass in the valley was just turning green. I married a Sally just a week before leaving. We now have a baby that I've never seen. She wrote me a letter that told of our baby. He's just like his daddy. Are the words that it said, but that's been so long now, and it seems like forever. And Lord, I'm so homesick, I wish I were dead. Atlanta is burning. The thunder of cannons in the distance I hear.
Thank you.
I think of my Sally and the son that she gave me. If I could just see her and the baby so dear. A bullet has found me and the darkness is falling. The pain is unreal and my body's so weak. The captain is calling, but I cannot answer. My thoughts wander southward as I go to sleep. My thoughts wander southward as I go to sleep.
There's Atlanta's Burning for you right there. Thank you so much for remembering that song right there.